Hey, it's Sharon Glover with the Business Practitioner. It's Strategy Saturday. So we're being strategic. We are being strategic. And today I want to talk to you about how to move beyond distractions and how not to let what is sometimes considered daily chaos, how not to let that hinder your long-term vision. So if you know, I've been following me for a while, you know that my focus is on strategic planning, strategy, long-term, as well as mid and then short-range planning, so that you can be more effective and you can go from idea to impact and re-energize your business with purpose, passion, and action. And the way that you do that is you want to make sure that you have your strategic plan in place. And once you have that in place, then there are a few things that will help you get back on track if for some reason you've started to waver a little bit, right? And you feel like maybe, okay, things are getting a little fuzzy. So let's talk about some things you can do to get back on track. So first and foremost, we're going to go to the vision. We're going to go back. We're going to revisit the vision. We're going to make sure that it's really super clear and that everybody on our team and in our company understands what the vision is. Not only what the vision is, but where we're aspiring to go, what the future looks like for us, and what their role is in that vision. Okay, that's super important. The second thing, you're going to make sure that you are designing and developing your strategies and your actions based on the vision and working your way downward. So if you're trying to be a certain place 20 years from now, then you have to ask yourself, okay, 5 years from now, then what needs to be happening? 1 year from now, what needs to be happening? And then keep backing it up, keep backing up until you get to your day to day so that you're clear on what that looks like. Put the actions plan, the third thing, put your action plans into place. These are those documented steps and tests and goals and clarity on who's responsible. Put those action plans in place so that you can continue to move forward each and every day. And then you want to also make sure that you make a solid commitment. You make a commitment, your team makes a commitment, the division makes a commitment, the company as a whole makes a commitment to moving forward together, collectively, collaboratively towards that vision. And then the fifth thing you want to do is make sure that you set aside and put together some accountability measures for everybody within the company, right? Because we all need to be accountable at some point to somebody and at some place. So today, again, I'm talking about how to move beyond that daily chaos that often happens. We are moving out of this first quarter. Hopefully, you were able to accomplish some great things, but we're moving into the second quarter. You want to make sure that you stay on track. And one of the ways to do that is to go back, revisit that strategic plan, get a strategic plan, and make sure that you are moving forward so the things that you're doing each and every day will move you closer to the vision that you have for your company. This is Sharon Glover. It's Strategy Saturday. This is another episode of Being Strategic. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you next time.